All right, guys, we are back. All right, guys, we're back. Sorry about the other video. Sounded like I was in a hallway or something. It's the audio. I had a different set of headset, and it screwed up the audio. So, yeah, that's what happened. I got a new pair of headphones. Feel kind of weird. Feels like I can't even hear myself talking. Feels like I gotta talk louder or something. I don't know, man.
You lucky bastard.
Trying to beat the train! We can make it!
It could be worse, huh? We could be peeling you off the front of the train.
He just got a good break, is all.
Sergio Morella's always been lucky. He was born with more brains than his brother, that's for sure.
We'll get him, boss.
No, you two are off this job. You're broken mirrors on this one. We'll let the guy who killed Galati take a crack. Tommy here's got all the politicians scared. Maybe he can put Sergio in the ground.
What do I need to know about this guy?
Besides, he's got a lucky rabbit's foot up his ass.
Sergio is Morello's top earner. He controls the unions, which means he controls the docks and attacks everything that's imported into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello's income will be wiped out.
Any ideas on how to get to him? I don't want to end up in a tree like these two.
You're going to scatter his ashes. A custom job. Attach it to the starter under his car. He'll be a human torch as soon as he turns the key.
Safe to carry.
Yeah, just don't drop it. Shake it. Smoke near it. Yeah, it's safe. Boom!
Get it done, Tommy. For all our guys Morello's killed. And for all the money he's taken out of our pockets.
I'll take care of it, boss.
One morning and wants to come heavy, he'll come heavy.
No, he won't. Well, pause on that. Wait a minute. Hold on, I'm gonna take someone's car. Well, it's just sitting here, so.
Y'all better not snitch on me.
Desk of WLH 570, a special report on crime in our city. It had been hoped by lawmakers and the general public alike that the end of prohibition would cut.
I don't care what you're saying.
I like this car. It handles better than the one Ralphie was like giving me. That was completely my fault. Make the next turn. turn him. All right, y'all, I'm about to edit this part out right about now.
Yeah, that's gotta be Sergio's car. How am I gonna get through to it?
Going someplace?
Just like a ninja. Oh, look. What is this?
Yeah, I'll be home before supper. You want to go dancing this weekend? Maybe drop the kid off at your pop's place. Yeah, I'm still here. Oh, Christ.
Hey! Stop!
No. It all went bad.
Hey, pull it together, Tom. Whatever happened, happened. There's nothing you can do about it now. Sergio's luck is running out.
What are you talking about?
Sam and Paulie have found him. He's in Georgie's restaurant across town. You need to get over there fast.
Okay. How you doing?
Yeah. Yo, you know you could just like use a car, right? This man running on foot. I know this back in the day, but this ain't the Stone Age. God! Oh, snap! Yo, where'd he go? I sent him to the next dimension. Yo, this car kind of quick. Yo, Ralphie be giving me these bootleg cars, man. I'm gonna start stealing people's cars. My neighbors are like, what?
You okay?
Yeah, this is a car bomb. Things went south.
We could draw about it later. Right now, we gotta get that bastard. Let's go.
What the hell? We got a message from Mr. Salieri.
No! Kill these clowns!
First we take you out, we got some energy. Come on, Tom, fuck these buns! You enjoying your meal? Drag the special melons?
Oh, he's getting away. Go. Oh, no. He's getting away. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Wait. Where'd he go? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, he's attacking me.
Get me out of here.
Get himself killed!